Good evening. Breaking news on the Isles measles outbreak. KH12 News has learned there's now a case here on Oahu.
Now, along with two new cases on Kauai, that brings the total of number of cases in the recent outbreak to 11.
And now comes word that Kaiser is notifying patients of its Maui clinic who may have come into contact with measles patients.
Sarah Yoro joins us now with the very latest on the breakout. Sarah.
Howard and Marissa, the Local 5 union reached out to KHON over concerns for Kaiser workers it represents. Local 5 wants more information from Kaiser about patient and staff safety. According to the union, its workers at Kaiser Permanente on Maui were notified of two confirmed cases. I reached out to Kaiser Permanente and was told that they may have seen cases at their Maui facilities. Now, because it's a highly infectious disease, Kaiser says it has set up an outdoor mobile treatment center at their Maui Lani facility to prevent exposure to other patients inside the facility. There's also a sign posted on the door telling anyone who may have the measles to stay out. Local 5 says everyone needs to be aware.
I'm a frontline staff at Kaiser Permanente as well. It's a concern. I have children, so I think everybody should be aware. I mean, it's our health, it's our safety.
Kaiser says it is notifying people who may have been in contact with these patients at their Maui facilities. If you think you may have the measles, call your health provider first before heading to the medical facility. Kaiser Permanente says one way you can lower your chances of contracting measles is to get vaccinated. For more information on the disease, head to our website, KHON2.com. Sarah Yoro, KHON2 News.